Previously on Spider-Man Homecoming.
I gotta find him now!
They give you a choice. The chosen.
What the hell?
Wait, what? Sorry, Pete.
Yeah. What are you talking about? That game doesn't hit me.
True. I hope this works, man. Ah!
Dad! No.
Time to go home, Pete.
I'm trying to save you. Stop. When? No. No.
Get here. Alright, come on. I'll take you something.
Okay.
Okay. I'm sorry it took you so long. But you guys will come. But actually, this is a perfect thing idea because you need it, right? You need it, right? Yeah. Mr. Stark, I think that you're gonna be one of the part of
that, but I didn't know. But, well, listen,
what's wrong with you? Why? You're gonna be one of our team? To the team? To the team, yeah.
So when you're ready, why try it on? Here's the world, the new official member of the Avengers, Spider-Man.
Yeah, you got that. So when you be ready, so Happy will be in the hallway, so he will show you a new room, and then it'll be all, and then you're welcome to join the Avengers. So what do you say? Thank you, Mr. Stark. Yes, but
I'm good.
You're good?
Yeah, I just need to stay close to the ground, like you said.
Well, but this is your last. It's the last chance. Your suit will be right there. But you have a choice. Pick something. Yes or no?
No.
Okay. So we'll see you next time. All right. Thank you, Mr. Stark. My phone. Okay. All right.
Alright. It was a test, right?
What? There's no one in the back, right?
Nope, nobody.
Alright, you can have fun. Alright? Alright. Alright, thank you, Mr. Star again. No problem. Thanks for you. Alright.
Teenagers. She's not here.
May?
What?